As you saw how easy it was to deploy the hose for the high-rise packs, that's all because it's loaded properly. We have the four packs and we need to load it. Brian is going to show us how to load our high-rise pack properly. We lay it out side by side. As you can see, there's one length together. So the 50 feet is 25 feet long. We have our male coupling on the correct side, which in this case will be on the right side. Even though in the other video I told you it needs to be on the left side, you'll see why we changed it in a minute. So we have them there. This is the nozzle pack, so the male coupling is going to be set back the length of the nozzle. So if for whatever reason the nozzle is not attached when you're doing this, you need to remember to leave room for the nozzle in your load. Alright, let's go ahead and load the nozzle pack. So he's going to come down to the end where it's folded. If you see, there's a nice triangle at the end, and that is comes back to company pride. You have to make your hose load look good in order for it to function good. So he folds it over on itself so that that triangle meets where the two couplings are. Dresses the load. Keeping it neat the entire time. Again, folding it back on itself, dressing it, and now this is where the couplings will switch sides to the proper side. It flips it back on top of itself, fitting perfectly inside the harness. All he needs to do now is secure the straps, and it's ready for another fire. All of the four high-rise packs are loaded the exact same way. Just remember to do it neat and organized so it's easily deployable.